Is NH3 polar or nonpolar? When we look at the Lewis structure, it's not really symmetrical. We have these three hydrogens here, and then we have this lone pair of electrons on the top. But what we really need to do is look at the molecular geometry for NH3 to see if it's polar or nonpolar. So here's the shape of the NH3 molecule, the hydrogens right here, and the nitrogen in the middle. And let's put our lone pair electrons right here on top, where they'll be. So you're starting to see that it's a three-dimensional molecule, and this side here is very different than this side down here. Let's take a look at the molecular surface and see if there's a positive and negative side. That'll tell us if NH3 is polar or nonpolar. So here's our NH3 molecule, and when we look at it, we can see our hydrogens again on the bottom, nitrogen in the center, and we have a lone pair of electrons on the top. Let's look at the molecular surface here. So the red is a little bit positive, where the hydrogens are, and the blue is a negative. That's the top where that lone pair is. When you look at the electrostatic potential, you see that we have a pole, a blue pole, and a red pole. So we have a positive and a negative pole. So that makes NH3 a polar molecule. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.